Alzheimer's, Parkinson's, multiple sclerosis, ALS. Neurodegenerative diseases destroy our memories, our control over our bodies, our very selves. They affect not only the elderly, but people at all stages of life. And these diseases are on the rise. For example, an estimated 50 million people have dementia. Over the next 30 years, that number is expected to triple. This affects not just patients, but all of us, from caregivers and family members to the societies that bear the costs of these diseases. This is a global crisis, yet we have no cures and few effective treatments. We need new approaches to solve neurodegeneration. That's why the Chan Zuckerberg Initiative created the Neurodegeneration Challenge Network. This collaborative community of scientists, doctors, and engineers aims to accelerate progress toward treatments by changing how people think about neurodegeneration. Neurodegenerative disorders are typically framed and studied as separate diseases, but they often share similarities. Through the Challenge Network, these similarities are inspiring scientists to reframe these separate diseases as a broad class of disorders that shares common features and biologies. We don't fully understand the causes of neurodegeneration. That's why the Challenge Network funds basic science, which investigates the fundamental mechanisms behind these disorders. Understanding how the brain works when it's healthy can help us repair the brain when it goes awry. Basic science complements and catalyzes clinical research into treatments. The Challenge Network builds multidisciplinary teams that span different diseases and approaches, from cell biology and genetics to biochemistry, computational biology, and medicine. We need new knowledge and new perspectives to solve the complex problems of neurodegeneration. That's why the Challenge Network supports early career scientists. It's nurturing and mentoring a new generation of researchers to change the field. To accelerate progress, these researchers are committed to sharing what they discover. The Challenge Network builds bridges that promote open science, sharing of data, tools, resources, methods, results. It fosters collaboration, bringing people together, empowering the scientific community with new tools and platforms, creating an impact that extends far beyond the network itself. Basic science, multidisciplinary teams, early career scientists, open science, collaboration, the Neurodegeneration Challenge Network, a cross-cutting movement that aims to be more than the sum of its parts.